Hello guys, and welcome to CryptoBull, and today we are going to review, or I am going to do, a price prediction for another project, which is TomoChain. But before I start guys, I would like to mention that I am not a financial advisor, and on my channel CryptoBull I am reviewing or doing these price predictions only for projects which I think that could go, and I am giving you only my price where it could go and what price it could reach. So guys, don't ask me in comments like visit 100% and so on and so forth, because these are my price predictions and this is just what I think where these prices could go, and these videos doesn't have a 100% guarantee. And if you are interested for more videos like this, or these price predictions or quick reviews of the project, then here I have a full playlist crypto price prediction, and there I already have 37 videos, and I will have many more videos as the time pass guys. This is on my channel's homepage. Let's have a look now at TomoChain. Currently its price is $1.39 guys, and it is 124th on the coin market cap. This project is around already quite a lot, as TomoChain project has been created in 2017. If we scroll down, we can check here, as you will see that first price action was here on actually March 2018. However, the project is around since 2017, and before that TomoChain had ERC20 tokens. These were not Tomo their own coins. Currently they are their own coins because they, since then, they have built their own blockchain technology guys, and now they have their own explorer and they have their own Tomo coin. Maximum all total supply of these coins ever will be 100 million, and currently in circulation there are 76,659,000 of these coins. And one thing which you should know guys, that 50% of these coins is locked, as I will show you later in this video. But now let's have a quick overview, what is TomoChain, what this blockchain is about. First thing, and I would say which is the most powerful thing about TomoChain, is that it has 1000 transactions per second. It can deliver such fast, as you can see, scalable and fast blockchain mainnet, 2000 transactions 2 second block time, as you can see there guys. So this is very fast blockchain, and what you can do on this blockchain, you can build dApps or decentralized applications, which means that websites which are powered by blockchain technology, and you can also build your own DEXs. So as guys, they have their own website, as you can see here, TomoChain, and you can come in and you can check many more features if you are interested about TomoChain on their own. This is YouTube channel where they are showing, as you can see, recent video 4 hours ago was how to issue wrapped ERC20 token on Tomo issuer, and many more things. As you can see, this is quite big and quite good project, and this is working project, and this project has already history, as you can see, since 2017. So project is working, they have smart contract platform, you can build dApps and you can build decentralized applications. But the question is how they are achieving these 1000 transactions per second, and this is with the help of their masternodes. If you click here on TomoChain economic paper, you will get redirected to paper like this. I was going through this guys, and they are having on their mainnet 150 of these masternodes, and each of these masternodes have to have 50,000, as you can see, 50,000 Tomo coins guys. So to run a masternode on TomoChain, you have to have 50,000 coins and you have to lock up them. So this is the one way how these coins are getting out of circulation, which makes them more valuable. Currently it is only $1.40, but I believe that this price will be bigger, and like I said, I will mention my price a little bit later in this video guys. This is one way. Another way is that if you don't have, for example, enough to buy 50,000 coins and to create your own masternode, you can also stake your coins. And to stake, as you can see, stake it till you make it, and here is like small calculator. However, I believe that this calculator is not really working, because as you can see, if we would enter 100 of these Tomo coins, we will see that annual profit is 6, but this is, I believe, the smallest annual profit, and there are more ways how you can stake it. So one way how you can stake it is on their mobile application, so as on their platform, and here also on this page I will leave a link link in description and in first comment. If you are interested, come in and check this out. And by the way guys, these videos are not sponsored. These are my own reviews in projects which I am investing myself, and I am investing also in Tomo chain a little bit. That's why I'm reviewing it also on my channel. That's just for your information. And here is also a staking tutorial. You can see here is the video where you can check out how staking works on their mobile application if you are interested to do so, guys. Here is comparison. So why to stake your Tomo? Coins locked is 53%. So from this small amount of coins which are out there already, from these Tomo coins, as you can see here guys, which are 76 million, from these coins, 53 of these coins are locked. So the more coins are getting locked, the higher will be the price. And like I mentioned, or I am mentioning in my videos guys, I believe that currently altcoin season slowly starts, and when altcoin season will be booming, I believe that people will be getting into projects which are real projects, like this one for example, and which has small circulating supplies and which has relatively small price. And as you see, market cap for this project is very small. It is only 106 million. So as you can stake these coins, and you can stake them one place, like I mentioned already, is on their mobile application. Another place is you can stake on different cryptocurrency exchanges. I will show you guys here. If you are using any of these, you can stake them, stake your coins on KuCoin, you can stake your coins on Binance, and I will show you in a second how you can stake on Binance. I will not be staking, but I will show you where you can find this feature on Binance if you don't know how to do it. So if we go into Binance, and or if you open your Binance account, here you will see Finance, and there will be this button or tab, Binance Earn. Just click in there guys, and it will redirect to page like this, and here you search for staking. As you can see here guys, click on staking and click here on view more, and it will open all staking coins which Binance has. Here will be expand all 30 locked staking products. Just click on there guys, and here you can scroll down until you will find this Tomo. As you can see, for 30 days staking it will be 9.49%, for 60 days staking it will be 14.79%, and for 90 days staking it is 21.49%. But keep in mind guys that these percentages, these are calculations for a year, not for this period for of staking of 90 days. As you can see here, estimated APY guys, this is for a year. These percentages per year applies for staking of these periods, 30 day, 60 day or 90 day. So yes guys, as you can see, this is working project. And now let's talk about price, what I think about price, where it could go. So to my opinion, in this upcoming altcoin season which will start soon, I believe that this coin could go also $5 to $10, because it has staking, it has real project, and it has real platform where people can build these decentralized exchanges. And by the way, if you are building your projects, decentralized apps or decentralized exchanges on Tomo chain, you don't have to be a developer. Everything here is created so you can do it easily without technical knowledge also. So that's another big plus to this Tomo chain, to my opinion, and that's why I believe that this price could really go up. And currently if you look at price, we can see that it still haven't really exploded here, or it still haven't really gone up here, and it will. So this means that this project is still not discovered. And one more big thing about Tomo chain is guys, if you go here on CoinMarketCap and where you would want to trade it or where you can buy it, it is available also on Binance. And this is also a big thing, because all liquidity on cryptocurrency trading is on Binance, because most of people are trading on Binance, and Tomo chain is also available on Binance to trade guys, if you can buy it and trade it on Binance as well guys. And this is also one big factor why I think that when new money will start coming into cryptocurrency market in this upcoming altcoin season, obviously they will be going with the best cryptocurrency exchange, which is Binance, which is easy to use, and Tomo chain is also there. And that's why also I think that this project will be rather huge and its price will explode. So yes guys, this is just my opinion. Let me know your thoughts about Tomo chain or for about any other projects which you are looking at in comments of this video. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.